Now that we've been dancing for a little while, we've learned some basic universal belly dance movements, done a few drills, and practiced our choreography, it's time for a brief cool down. Come along. From basic posture, lift your arms upward and come into chair pose. You want to make sure to keep your knees behind your toes and your lower back long. From the side, this posture will look a little bit like this. Knees behind your toes, lower back long, reach up strong with your arms. From our chair posture, you want to stand straight up, let your arms float down, come up on your tiptoes. Float your arms upward and dive down. If you can't reach the floor, don't worry. If you need to bend your knees a bit for support, please do so. Pull up. You want to take a nice wide step out. Lift your arms again and bend. Take a deep breath in as you go down. Breathe out as you come. Once more. From here, you want to bring your left toe inward and your right toe outward. Turn your torso to face right and stretch out long, flat back. You're focusing the stretch right here in your lower back on the left side. Drop to your ankle. Center. Bend your knees. And roll up. Big breath in. And out before we move to the other side. Our right toe is going to point straight. Our left toe is going to point outward. We're going to stretch across with your right arm, nice and long, flat back. Now stretching your right side. Come down. Come to center again. Bend those knees and roll up. Deep breath in and out. Walk your feet in, heel to heel. Roll your shoulders backwards and forwards. Link your fingers. Press outward, rounding your upper back, making sure to keep your tailbone tucked to protect your lower back. This will stretch your upper back muscles. Now you want to reverse and stretch the upper chest muscles that we use for part of our lifts and drops. Link your hands behind, making sure to keep your tailbone tucked under, and lift far up through the chest. Take one arm across, and press above or below, but never on the elbow. The other side, above or below the elbow. You will also want to stretch your quadriceps, which get a lot of work from staying in proper posture. If you need to, use a wall for support. To take hold of one foot and pull your heel toward your glutes. Keep your tailbone tucked under. You want to keep your legs in line and not let your knee flop away. So stay as straight as you can. If you need to, use a wall for support. We're going to do the same thing on our left side. Always pushing forward with those hips. We're also going to take a small calf stretch, because we do go into an elevated posture on our steps. Step one foot forward and the other back. Let your heel get as close to the ground as possible. Then we're going to trade up and stretch the left. Give everything a good all-over shimmy. One more deep breath in. And one out. I hope you've enjoyed this beginning modern belly dance lesson. The music is Moonwalk Mixes by Solis, and the space has been made possible by City College San Francisco. My name is Mo, and I hope you keep on dancing and come back soon.